我还是觉得这个10000块，投在这里吧。好，看看今天晚上的时候它价钱是怎么样。现在是342.4港币，绿色就是代表呢现在也涨。如果跌呢，它变成红色。我觉得今天收盘的时候可能还会高一点，很难说。
Buying and selling stocks is Laurence Au's daily routine, and it's also his field of expertise.
现在剩了2毛钱。
Hong Kong is the world's third largest financial center. 20 or more years ago, a monetary war erupted here.
1998年8月28号，就是香港政府跟索罗斯跟那些最少20多国对冲基金决战的一个日子。98年的时候，我大概才进了金融行业12年左右，在纽约银行工作，从来没有遇过这样的事情。
There have in fact been monetary battles since the 18th century.Au was a witness to the one in Hong Kong. Let's hear his recollection of that historic financial dogfight.
中环基本上就是一个金融的地方，那个就是香港的交易所。
On that day over 20 years ago, the entire world focused on the HKSE. Its most minute digital variants.Could affect the life and destiny of every Hong Konger. If you can understand the money in your pocket, then you can grasp this battle. For the public, money is the medium for exchanging goods. For the government, it's the foundation of national order and sound economic development. A country's money constitutes three powers: sovereignty, exchange rate, and convertibility.Or put simply, I'm in charge of my currency, so I decide on its value and convertibility. A healthy and independent country needs at least two of these three powers. But the Qing Empire had none. 2 centuries ago, China was not a silver producer, and nor could it decide on its value or convertibility.Some regard the Hong Kong government's handling of the 1998 financial crisis as an attempt to protect its stock market, others its property market. But it was fundamentally to protect the exchange rate, which decided the value of the money in every Hong Kong citizen's pocket.
Soros 英文是 Soros， 开始的时候就是用他的对冲基金，英国打败，泰国打败，韩国打败，马来西亚差不多也打败，所以呢好像他就是有一个神话，不会打败仗，很多对冲基金一起冲击那个港币嘛。28号就是这样一个情况，战争的状态最坏的情况是怎么样呢？就是香港政府呢打输仗，这样子呢就是每一个香港人呢赔钱了，肯定整个亚洲呢，也不会太好。
Eventually, the newly formed SAR government took measures to defend its currency and restore the battered and manipulated market to normal. On August the 28th, 1998, the decisive war began.
好像一个大的风浪，他们大量的卖掉那个港股。或者是港股的期货，推低港股的指数，达到它获利的那个目的。但是呢，每一次它卖出来，香港政府就把它买进去，对冲基金没有想到呢，香港政府跟它对赌，你卖我买，你卖我买。那天我记得呢，从早上9点半开始以后，整个银行界一直忙得不得了，中午呢也不吃饭，交易量呢这是平常的15倍，就是这样战争的状态。到4点半哦，股市结束的时候呢，恒生指数只跌了1%，对冲基金呢 完全达不到他们的目的，也可以说呢，这是香港政府呢打胜了这一仗。
Eventually, the Hong Kong dollar exchange rate and value were maintained, along with the wealth and confidence of HK citizens.
香港作为一个金融中心呢，最重要呢就是说给人家呢一个很大的信心。如果这个金融市场呢灵活的话，卖方在这里融资，比如说发股票啊、发债券啊、其他的金融工具，有买方进来买，这样子呢。就带动一个经济的效应，觉得这个股票非常好，我们只是用10000块去买这个股票，很多的不同因素的都会影响一个股票的价格的。对我来讲呢，最重要呢，公司本身它做的业务怎么样，当然也要看这个大环境，这两个因素呢是最重要的。